We're going to have to talk about Brexit more. I mean, I know that's horrible.
Yeah. There's going to be a series of additional votes about ruling out certain things. And
as you know,
May lost last night 391 to 242 was the vote. That's the opening bell in the S&P at the CNBC real-time exchange. At the big board, it's the Madison Square Garden Company celebrating the Big East tournament at MSG today through Saturday. At the Nasdaq, Bravo's Top Chef and Season 16's top three finalists. The finale airs tomorrow night, of course, on Bravo.